Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue.